For daily hacks on the human body, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Then tap the bell icon to be notified on our newest videos. I ate nothing for 7 days, and here's what happened to my body. Fasting. There's a good chance of hearing a lot about it, probably from friends, colleagues, or even your family. The point here is that fasting is pretty popular right now. But still, some people may be finding it hard to wrap their head around extended, longer duration fasting. Well, as you probably guessed, this type of fasting demands that you avoid eating for a couple days, 3, 5, 7, or even 21 days. Now, as a newbie, we don't recommend going 21 days straight. Pretty sure you get the point. Moving forward in this video, I'm going to shed more light on exactly what will happen to your body if you choose to go on a 7-day fast. Trust me, the extended fast is not as bad as you think it to be. In essence, you don't need to worry about losing muscle mass, slowing down your metabolism and the likes. In a nutshell, a longer-term fast won't take a toll on your health. You can put your mind at ease. But of course, I'll recommend you try fasting for shorter intervals before making the big switch to a 7-day long fast. For the most part, you won't be wrong to start with a 2-day fast and see how your body reacts to the change. And oh, jumping straight into the 7-day fast won't harm you in any way. You would neither break down nor drop dead. What you should know is that your body is way stronger than you think. For the most part, it's great at conserving energy even when a happy meal is nowhere in sight. I mean, how do you think Gandhi, even at 74, survived a 21-day fast? Yes, the body is super amazing. Even if you cast your mind to ancient times, you'll find that our distant ancestors didn't always get food on demand. It wasn't like today. You can choose to eat whenever you want to. So what's the point? Well, it's pretty simple. Contrary to what you think, most people can actually fast for 5, 7, or even 10 days without dropping dead. Still in doubt? Well, according to a 1973 study from a university in Scotland, an incredibly obese 27-year-old man fasted for an astonishing 382 days. Good thing is, his efforts paid off as he was able to go from weighing 456 pounds to 180 pounds. What's more, researchers monitored the man for 5 years and found that he was able to maintain his newfound weight. So he basically lost the weight and kept it off. What could be better? As you probably guessed, such studies indicate that fasting doesn't affect your metabolism in any way. So yes, it won't shut down or be all over the place if you decide not to eat for a couple days. Now that we've cleared up the myths, let's take a look at what you should expect following a 7-day fast. Right off the bat, after 6 hours of starting the fast, your body will finish digesting food and convert glycogen to glucose. Of course, your body will eventually use glucose for energy. That's how you'll get to survive your time without food. It's, however, important to note that glucose may get depleted after 6 hours, thus increasing your susceptibility to food cravings and sudden hunger pangs. And oh, these hunger pangs may come along with nausea, dizziness, and weakness. But there's good news. These feelings should subside after the first 2 to 3 days of your fast. That said, your chances of making it through the fast are higher if you can overcome the first 3 days of hunger. In essence, you'll no longer feel super hungry, and your energy levels will dramatically increase. It's also good to know that during the first 3 days, your body will begin to gradually burn off glycogen reserves in your muscles and liver. Once this happens, you can look forward to losing a significant amount of water weight, and your body will start using fat for energy. Of course, at this point, your body is already used to the process. It's now up to you to keep it going until you achieve your 7-day goal. Good luck! If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more interesting facts on the human body, subscribe to the channel.